We talked to 100 women.
Come on, Lee.
Some men are pigs. Simple. What barnyard animal might you compare your man to?
A camel.
What barnyard, no. What desert-dwelling animal might you compare your man to?
Camel.
You stop pointing.
He's sticking with it. He's sticking with it.
Camel! Well, Christy, you got 2 strikes. You got to be careful. The Davis family can steal.
A donkey?
Wow.
Donkey! Only 1 answer left, Aaron. If it's there, you clear the board. But remember, you got 2 strikes. Davis family can steal. Some men are pigs. What barnyard animal might you compare your man to?
I don't know, Steve. I have to say an elephant.
That's okay.
Hey. Elephant!
Woo!
All right, we talked to 100 women. Some men are pigs. What barnyard animal might you compare your man to?
See, we're gonna go with a duck.
I'm so sorry.
A duck's not a barnyard animal.
Oh, look who's talking. Got a better shot of finding that duck in there than that damn camel. The duck!